Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am thrilled to start a brand new playlist where I am going to guide you on how to create your very own gym website from scratch. So whether you are a fitness enthusiast or you are a gym owner or if you just simply want to learn about this technology on how to create a website, so if you are seeking for that, then this series is completely for you. So in this comprehensive tutorial, I am going to cover everything that you need to know, starting from how to set up your WordPress locally on your system, then how to deploy the entire finished website onto a server, so which will make it accessible to anyone anywhere in the world. Alright, so let me break it down for you. So first I'll start with installing WordPress and then Elementor plugin, the popular dynamic duo that will serve as a foundation of our website. So we'll walk through each of the steps, ensuring you are completely comfortable with the entire setup process. And next I'll explore the Astra theme, which will be, you know, our perfect choice for making any gym or any fitness related websites. Alongside, as I have told you, I am going to use Elementor to customize our site with ease. Alright, so once we are completely done with setting up our system, then we are going to move on to demonstrate how to develop your entire website locally on your system. So I am going to also show you how you can easily do some sort of experiment and you can refine your entire design to make it right. So I'll be showing you how you can customize your entire website as per your requirement. So until you are completely ready with your site locally on your system, everything till that point will be completely free of cost. So once your website is ready, you are satisfied, then I am going to show you how you can easily buy a domain and then how to deploy that entire site that you have developed locally on your system onto some server. But that only you'll be doing once you are satisfied with your masterpiece, alright? So you're not going to spend a single dime before that. So I'll be utilizing Cloudways, a completely reliable hosting service, so where we are going to deploy our website to that server and ultimately that will make accessible globally to our audience. Alright, so don't worry, I'm going to guide you the entire process in a step-by-step way on this playlist. But guys, I'll need your help. Please do share this entire playlist with your friends or anybody who want to learn about websites, how to build websites. So please do share with your friends, that really motivate me to create more such contents in the future. So are you ready? Are you ready to embark this website building journey together? So let's dive in and create something amazing. So first thing that you need to have is Xampp. So just go to your favorite browser and just simply type Xampp download. Alright, so you are going to use this Xampp server. So click on this, download Xampp. So you are going to use this Xampp server to, you know, make a local host environment locally on your system. So, you know, click on this download button and it's going to start downloading our Xampp. You can see here it will going to start downloading our Xampp and it is rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see you already have Xampp available, right? So just simply double click on our Xampp, click on yes. So we need to install our Xampp server. So welcome to Xampp and our Xampp setup wizard is rightly open. Click on next. So again, click on next, click on next. So language will be English. Click on next, ready to be installed. Click on next and there you go. You can see our installation is rightly began. So, you know, let's wait for a couple of minutes to get it finished installing our Xampp. So by the time our Xampp get installed, I'll show you how you can download WordPress. Alright, so just open a new tab and just simply type WordPress over here and WordPress download and it will show you this download wordpress.org. So just simply open that and let's download our latest version of WordPress. So get WordPress. So you can see at the time I'm making of this video is in a version 6.4.3. So maybe the time when you'll be watching this video, you might see a different version of WordPress, but don't worry, whatever steps that I'm showing on this video will be pretty much same. Alright, so just simply click on this download WordPress and it's going to start, you know, downloading our WordPress. I have already WordPress, so I'll cancel this. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see already have that same WordPress downloaded over here. Right, so you need to just simply right click and you need to extract our WordPress over here. So just simply click on extract and we're going to start extracting our WordPress. So we'll come back. And you can see that our WordPress is rightly extracted over here. So if you go inside our WordPress folder, you can see we have a lot of files, right? So let's go to our directory back and let's see the progress of our Xampp installation. So you can see our Xampp is rightly installed now. So let's start our Xampp. So just simply click on finish. So that should launch our Xampp. So you can see our Xampp is rightly launched over here. Right, so here you need to start your Apache server, and then you need to also start your MySQL server. Right, so after starting these two, you need to click on admin. So admin of MySQL, so it's going to open, you know, our PHP my admin on our browser. Right, and after that, what you need to do is you need to click on this new, and you need to just simply give a database name. So, you know, database name we should give as WordPress. Alright, so whatever name we are giving over here, that same name we need to give on the during the installation of WordPress. I'm going to show you that on the later part of the video, don't worry. So just simply give WordPress over here and click on create. So it's going to start creating our WordPress. You can see it is rightly created over here, our WordPress database. Now I can, you know, minimize your browser. So remember, we have extracted our WordPress, right? So this folder. So you need to right click on that folder and you need to, you know, cut that folder, and then you need to go to your C drive, and then within our Xampp folder, to go inside that Xampp folder, and then you will be seeing this htdocs folder. So you need to go inside that htdocs folder, and here you need to right click and paste that WordPress folder. So whatever file we have, you know, downloaded from internet, that zip file, then after extraction of that, that WordPress folder is what you need to paste within our htdocs folder. Alright, so after doing all this, you need to go back to your browser again. So remember, we have created WordPress database, right? So now it's time to install our WordPress. So for that, let's open a new tab and just simply, you know, type here localhost, then give a slash, and then just simply type WordPress. So remember, whatever folder name we have here, so within htdocs folder, whatever folder name we have, that same folder name you need to just type over here, and after localhost slash and then that folder name. So hit enter, and immediately you'll be seeing, you know, this screen. So this is our setup for our WordPress screen. All right so you can choose any language. I'm going to keep the default United States English. Continue. Then again, let's go, let's install our WordPress. So again, here it is telling to give a database name. Whatever database name you have given over here, that WordPress, that same database name you need to provide here as well. So just simply give that database name over here, WordPress, and then let's give a username. I'm going to give a username as a root, and password also I'm going to leave it blank, and all other things I'm going to keep it default, and click on submit. So it's going to show you this screen. So click on run the installation, and there you go. You can see it is rightly started. So before that, it will ask you to give a site title. So as a site title basically means this title. So whatever you can see here written like WordPress, you know, then this arrow, then installation, right? So this is basically title. So similar to that, we are going to create a gym website, right? So we're going to give something, a gym related title over here. So let's give something like muscle maker as our, you know, gym title. So you know, username we can give something easy for now. Let's give root, and password also I'm going to give something easy called root. So don't worry, we are not going to use this password when we are going to, you know, deploy our site. So that time we'll use strong password. This is locally, so you can use something easy, and you can give some, you know, email ID. So I'm going to give a dummy email ID, like example @gmail.com, something dummy, and I'm going to click on install WordPress. All right so what it's going to do is it's going to start installing our WordPress. So success, you can see it is rightly installed. Click on login over here, and let's give that same login ID and password you have given, root and root. Right, remember me, click on login, and there you go. And you can see that we are successfully logged in into our WordPress site of, you know, Muscle Maker.
So if you hover over Muscle Maker and click on this visit site, you can already see our Muscle Maker site is already, you know, open, along with that title Muscle Maker is also been there. So currently they have given just a dummy site, so don't worry, we are going to improve it and we are going to make it completely, you know, a gymming site. So on my following videos I'm going to show you all of that. That's just the first video of this playlist. So on the next video I'm going to show you how to install extra theme, then, you know, Elementor plugin, and how you can easily start building your website. So that's for the next video. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please do like, share and subscribe, that really motivate me to make more such videos. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.